What is up, everyone? We're back on for another video. Speaking of where we left off, it's been a couple days since I played. It is nighttime, so it's gonna sleep. Hopefully finish the horse stable this video. I do wanna think I might do is because it's so flat. I think I might bring this out one, like all the logs out one. I don't know. Because then I'm gonna line up right here on the side. Nah, I'm not. I'll have to just come and add something right here. Alright. I need more oak trees to grow, so. We got a few that grew already, so we're gonna cut them down. I can't make them open, can I? Oh, I can. Wow. Oh, no. That's gonna be a fun tree to cut down. There's a lot of that one. Looks like it. Could cut down this tree over here. I'm gonna go ahead and cut down that one right there. Technically, I might fix the greenhouse. That little corner and get this in fixed. So it's all the same. It'll look a little better. Not much, but better than what it is. And just like it has been here for the past 2 weeks. On and off brand, non-stop. I haven't had any sunny day, like, where there's no chance of rain, no clouds or anything like that in a while. I think this video will be good to finish the horse stable. Next one we'll do that. Just shouldn't take that long, hopefully. And then figure out from there what we may do. We may start building the staircase up. But then the one after that, we're going to be working on the staircase up. That's probably going to take a few videos just because it's going to be pretty time consuming. And yeah. And then after we get the staircase up to the iron farm, then we're gonna go back to work on the house some more. That's it for that one. That's it for that one. So now we just got the ones over here. Some more tree screws, so we're gonna cut them down. We definitely have enough wood to finish the horse stable. Well, I might do a cobblestone roof, some cobblestone slabs, that way change up the color a little bit. I might need to do this though right here. That'll probably hold it up. Over here. mean, I've probably got enough buns. I can come in here and bone meal a bunch of these, but they're not. Or they're saved the bone meal for buns right now. Because I could end up needing them for something else. So let's just click these. Work our way back towards the portrait there, and then we're gonna go sleep. Cut down these two trees and we're gonna go sleep real fast. Let's go sleep. Need to finish work on this house. I finished the roof and start decorating the inside. Work my way down to the basement, and then work on the basement. So much work I need to do. I also need to start getting ready to go to like the Nether and the End again. Or I haven't been to the End yet, but you know. Get ready to go down there. Fix and go over there and start working on it. Let's just run over there and start working on the horse stable for a few minutes, and we'll run back over here, pick up any saplings that fell, cut down some more trees that grew. Alright, so I need there's no crafting to what? See that? That. Those are done. Four more right here. There's that. I guess what we could do is this. I guess he'll build that little storage building right here on this side. Thank you. My personal plan. That's the rest until you get the refund. Let's see this. Put those up right there. Come back over here. Grab any saplings and anything else that fell. Sticks, apples, all this stuff. Cut down some more of these trees. Just to make sure nothing holds to do it. And this tree will be held up quite a bit. My axe is getting low. That ain't good. I don't know how many trees I cut down with it though. It's been a lot. I'll go cut down that one in a minute. Don't like those trees. Give you more wood, but there's a pain to cut down. More work you have to do. So we can do this tree. This one isn't that bad actually. Oh, they're a lot worse. I'll take it. Sure, this one ain't being held up or anything. Oh, great. Like, this one's gonna be bad. I can tell by looking at it. I'll come back to it in a second. The apple just despawned my eye. Dang it. Oh. Well. should go. That looks good, dude. Yeah. Alright, let's go down. Go to sleep again. And then we'll come and cut down some more. Go work over there again. We're 22 minutes in. I don't care about cutting down all the oak trees for you. It'd be nice, but that's very time consuming. And I'll let that be the entire video. Just, oh, look at that, cutting down our tree. And another one. And another one. No. Yeah, I want to finish the horse stable. And I'll get all the horses over there. I think I put down a stack of saplings, and now I've got almost three sacks back. So definitely increased a lot, but I still want to grab as many as I can. Because I think I could put these in the composters too, so if I need bone meal, I could do that. Definitely want to grab as many sticks as I can too, though. Alright, let's go back over there and work some more. Let's just get some cobblestone first. Is there any in here? There is something here. I don't think that's gonna be enough though. So we'll come in here. That and that. There we go. If I don't need this many, but I will. Maybe I will. It may not be enough. Alright, let's make one more path through. Grab anything that fell, and then we'll go work on the stable somewhere. Set. I think now we'll do this. So right there. No, that ain't gonna work. That's gonna be for the roof. All right. Dang it! Can't put them there. Oh well. I'll do that though. Definitely need to make some more torches. Was I gonna put slabs on top of these too? Yeah. That won't just be like that. If we remember, that's what it's gonna do. So let's do that. That would make sure the horses can't somehow get out. There's that. Now I'm bringing all this roof out, and I'll just put like maybe another building right there. So we'll figure it out. For right now, let's do the roof. It's supposed to be right there. Dang it. Again. I definitely do not have enough cobblestone. This we're not going to do this. Go get the two that I misplaced, which is that one and that one. And I'm gonna cut down these logs. Right. Let's go sleep again. Grab some more cobblestone. Is that? I'm just gonna do the rest of the trees. Worry about finishing this. Let's try that. That's where we took it from. to. Is the roof done? Alright, it's about to break. We need more torches, a lot more in here. Horse armor in here, our leads and saddles. No need to finish this dirt right here. Thank you. need some more. Alright. More. All right. I need torches. Quite a bit of them. We'll worry about that next video. Torches, get all the horses over here. But yeah, that's gonna be for this one. Make some horses, torches. Maybe decorate this side, this back side a little bit. Decorate some more. There's more chests over there. 6 greenhouse. But this video knocked out for the next video, and I will see y'all then. So, thank you for watching.